Hello, dears. It is I, Professor Knestor Jackdaws. We have a beautiful, beautiful day here at Old Oxmouth, which is my home. It's really starting to be springy here. It's been quite dreary. So this light precipitation is a welcome respite. In any case, I wanted to speak very briefly to you today on something that I hear a lot from young artists and artists in general, which is that in this period of political turmoil where there's so much crisis and so much noise, tumult and distraction, how does one stick to the main purpose of doing one's job as an artist, of finding aesthetics and bringing joy into the world and things like that? Beauty, you know, these little unimportant factors that, of course, make life worth living on planet Earth. Well, and it seems to me that one has to sort of shunt aside all of these very, very, temporal considerations about what's going on in the government or what's going on in some foreign country that has missiles pointed, you know, every which way, and to just concentrate on what it is you're put on this planet to do. What is it that excites you? What is it that inspires you? What is it that you find beautiful and interesting and charming and wonderful and things like that? And at that point, you know, you realize that there are things that are important and things that are unimportant. And those things that are way out of your control, you should just ignore, neglect completely, and focus on what it is that you do very, very well and which you can control totally. So, that's my message for you today. Don't be distracted. Sort of work towards your original goal. If you've forgotten what your original goal is, well, you bloody well remember what it is. That's my message for you today. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you again very soon. I'm Professor Knestor Jackdaws. Ta-ta.